Let Molitor get up there and maybe get his base hit.
There's a liner, and it's caught by Gennett. Throw to first in time. A double play. Scooter picked it right up off the dirt and gets the double play. Two outs with one swing of the bat.
Yeah, positioned perfectly and right at him. And not very good base running by Flowers, although on a bullet like that, it can't be caught off too much. You're still going to be doubled up.